more than 120 volunteers out here at Prairie View RV Park, picking up the debris that was left by the big tornado yesterday in Watford City. Now, they say the most important part of today's job is helping find the belongings of those victims. And the pickup begins after the 127-mile-per-hour tornado destroyed many people's homes and left dozens injured.